How about Vladimir Tarasenko? Anything but quiet right now as these playoffs have gone along, scoring his 10th goal of this one and in the process extending his point streak to 8 straight games in the playoffs, second longest in Blues franchise history. When he's doing what he's doing, why is this one of the best players on earth?
Because his physical makeup is very unique, and as we often talk about on here, his ability to shoot pucks. But what I like now is his legs, and his legs are not just activated in the offensive zone from the dots down, but you're seeing his legs all over the ice. And I think that Craig Berube, from what I've been told, has had a couple heart-to-hearts with him, and he's really empowered him. He said, listen, Vladdy, you can be a three-zone guy for us. Rupper, you talked about advancing the puck zones. They were able to do that on that goal. They went to three zones to score that goal. So Vladimir Tarasenko, for me, you look at the splits in his production rates after Craig Berube took over, and I got to say, Craig Berube has done an outstanding job with him. He's empowered him. He's given him that confidence, and it's paid off in big dividends for the Blues, guys.
That's a great point, Weeksy. The one thing that I really noticed about Vlad Tarasenko, probably last series and in this one so far, his legs. His legs, he's skating. Listen, he's always has that shot. He's always strong. He can protect the puck. We know those things. Those aren't going anywhere because he's got those physical attributes. He also has a skating ability that he can pass. He can pass cars on the highway right now.
Oh,
and he's
doing
it on a regular basis. And when you get a guy that's 240 pounds with that skill set skating downhill at you, you better look out. And he's just blowing by players. That's all the difference in the world I see with this guy.
Yeah, he's impressive and a bit of an anomaly. He had a little equipment issue and actually missed 8.5 minutes of this game. So he was going to be fresh if they went deep, that's for sure, because he's got that kind of power in the legs.
He's got the speed to go past cars. He's got the power to go through cars, probably.
He's a truck.
On the highway. Well, the Mass Pike, not too far from where we're sitting right here inside the Garden. As we mentioned, he's up to 10 goals right now in the playoffs. You can see he's 3 behind Brett Hull for the most in a single playoff year. Of course, Jaden Schwartz, 1 behind that mark with 12.